We're gonna go, you see the two islands in front of us? We're gonna go straight between those two islands. And we can fish around them if you'd like. That rock pile off to the right of that second island is another destination we could hit, but we want to go out. Jack Island is out there. Real nice keeper trout. Of course, I didn't have my camera on. I don't think. Oh, I did have it on. Luck of the draw.
Z-Man.
We're here at Jack Island. Beautiful morning out. Already got one trout. 17 and a half inches, good to take home and eat. I didn't bring my fish bag, so we're gonna have to try to either keep them in the cooler or in the front of the Hobie, in front of Patty's Hobie. So we'll see how it goes here. It looks real promising today. Should be fun. Talk to you later. Hard to hold on to. Hey, check it out, little flounder. He's going in the bag. I'm gonna put him on the stringer. Okay, so been on Jack Island for a little while. Patty and Charles, they headed over to another sandbar. I have the two fish on a stringer behind me. And the boat, I'm not sure if that's just going to be shark bait or what, but I didn't bring a fish bag, so that's how it's going to roll today. Leave it up to fate.
It. He's pretty. Charles! Okay. Here's my trout, my first fish of the day. I'm excited.
Why?
I'm videotaping.
I'd get on live shrimp. Yeah. All right. Look at that. That's dinner, ladies and gentlemen. That is dinner.
What? Look at that. Another trout. Them, huh? Patty just caught one. He's 16. 16. It's good eating size. Gonna join his buddies over here. There you go. So far, nice little string of fish, right? Not bad.
There's a good school of 16 inches straight out from me. Ooh, this is a pretty one.
Okay, folks, trout number three. Trout number three. All right, people. There's a nice little stringer so far today. Got a flounder, three trout, doing good.
All right, where's that net? Oh! He's a small one. Huh? Is he big enough to keep?
See, I hit it right after I rang the bell, yep. You have to get that noise, that clock noise. And the better trout bobbers are the louder ones, like the ones with the best sound are the best for catching trout. Yep, another good one for home. Somebody just limit out today.
And then I put the carcass under my plants at home, my trees and stuff. All right, folks, right there's where it's at. Check them out. Four trout, one flounder. Got one more trout to go before I get limit.
Don't lose it. Your net's at your feet.
Small.
Is he too small? How cool.
16, I bet. Right.
Don't lose it.
This is Charles bringing in Moby Dick. Charles going for the limit. That's a keeper. You don't want to put your fish grips in him? You caught him right here. He wasn't even far out. Right around there where that shark is hanging around. Lost him. Had a trout. He's rushing me. You don't want to swim this way, dude. That's five. Limit.
Last one here, we limit it out. Put them on the stringer. Ooh, barely. I'm gonna let this one go. This one's barely 15, he's going home.
They usually have two there. He's a snaggle too. Alright, wanna hold him up? Alright.
Charles going for the limit.
That is my limit. I think that's a keeper.
You've caught five?
Mm-hmm.
Are you counting the ones I caught?
How many have you caught?
I caught three.
Seven. fish grips in it.
He's a keeper.
Oh, that's how you do it,
that's
huh?
That's why you throw the 15-inchers back. So you can keep the 16 and 18. Okay, folks, ending with this 17-inch trout. This makes number 5 on the stringer, number 6 for the day. I've only had one short today. What an awesome day. Everything from now on is going back.
Whoa!
People spend a lot of money trying to catch these guys. Oh, that's dinner. Oh, pompano. Oh, very, very edible. This is probably the best eaten fish you have here today.
Yeah, he does. He's got the shark right here.
Oh, wow. Are you going to be able to get that in?
Yeah, he does. He's got the shark right here. Told you they were fun. Yeah, he'll get in. You can tighten your drag a little bit. He'll bring him in. Right there.
He might bite through your leader. That's a possibility. It looks like the hook's out of his mouth, so you're safe. Yeah. He ain't gonna pop it. He won't pop it. Got your fish grips?
Let's rinse them off, the shells off them real quick. Hang on to those fish grips. He's strong. Stronger than you think. Alright, let me get on this side of you. Put your hand under his tail. Hold him across you. Like that. Nice. Alright.
All right, we had a great time on Mullet Point, just west of Jack Island. Caught my limited trout, pompano, another limited trout for Charles. Look at that craziness. Look at that craziness. You can't be riding around in a stingray out here without me saying hi. There's only like three of us. Did you let them know that?
Yeah.
Good, good.
Yeah, I saw that on Chris's channel.
We didn't do bad today.
Yeah, I see that, man. That's nice, dude. You guys were ways out there, huh?
Well, we were at Jack Island, which,
I'm Robbie.
Nice to meet you. Hey,
Matt.
Nice to meet you, Matt.
Yeah.
This is Patty.
Hey.
Charles.
Hey, how are you guys? Looks like you guys did great, though.
Z-Man is where it's at.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, man. I see you catching stuff on that thing all the time, man. That's great. I live over there in Summerfield, so I'm not too talking to you about this thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, Glenn right there.
Nice to meet you,
guys.
Nice to meet you too, man.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, see you guys.
Back. Bye. Yeah. Alright, buddy. Well, I'll be watching for your next
Hey, I appreciate it.
Thank you.